prayer to Saint Mary Magdalene. July 22nd, Feast of Saint Mary Magdalene. Saint Mary Magdalene, woman of many sins, who by conversion became the beloved of Jesus, thank you for your witness that Jesus forgives through the miracle of love. You, who already possess eternal happiness in His glorious presence, please intercede for me, so that someday I may share in the same everlasting joy. Amen. Saint Mary Magdalene was one of the few who remained with Christ during His agony on the cross. She visited His tomb with two other women and found it empty. It was to her that our Lord first appeared after His resurrection. He asked her to announce His resurrection to the apostles.